Let's go make a shovel. Creeper! Whoa! That's one way to get rid of the rodents. Oh, it's dressed. Terrible day. Oh, terrible day. Come on inside, beans. Warm your toes. Let's make a new shovel. And what else do we need before we head down underground? Perhaps a new pick? That one ought to do. Alright, let's go. I'm going to bring the iron with me. We'll go check on the miners, and then we'll try to find some more diamond and a piece of obsidian. We need one more diamond. What the heck was that? Lightning strike? Interesting. I think there was a lightning strike. No. Whoa. Forgot about the hole in the earth. Back. Watch out for the mini ones. Here they come. No? Not that time. Alright, eyes open for an ogre. There's an ogre. I don't know if they all the varieties drop obsidian, but we're going to find out. Oh, pfft. You should get in front of me like that, Beans. Come here, you. I am a new. Anything? Nothing. He dropped a zombie. Ah, darn it. Ah, been envenomed. Alright, Beans, come on, let's go. Back underground, that ogre had nothing of use. Where's the entrance to the caverns? Here we go. I have a feeling our miners will not be here. My guess is that they went back to the village for the night, turned into regular folk. Oh, you are here. Okay. You need something to do. This could be a problem. Now, when I turn you into a miner, right? If I say go ahead and mine, you're going to build a new mine, aren't you? As if we didn't have enough. It's kind of annoying. All right, do it. That's your mine. Okay? No, of course not. High maintenance workers. You, come here. I'm going to put your mine over here. After I grab this coal. Beans, stand back. These mines just pop out of the basic earth. If you're in the way, you're going to get hit by it. Nothing like getting hit by a mine. And now you, over here. Let's go up this way. Come on, fella. Just get in here. And... oops. Come over here. You don't cause too much trouble. No, this is deep enough. Course, right? Then come over here, then. Come along, come along. There we go. Ow. Dropped a mine on my head. Alright, look at you. You're stuck on your workbench. There we go. Okay, that ought to do for them. Now it's back to the diamond hunt. I have no idea where we've been here, Beans. How about you? Let's just go this way. It's a dead end. Let's not go that way. Rodents. We need to find some new... There we go. But this looks like it's going up. And up is not the way we want to go. Frankly. Ooh, here we go. What is this then? Beans, you with? Come on, form up on me. Looks like we're heading down, my friend. Oh, nice. Okay. This could be good. We need lava. Ooh, iron. It's a mine shaft. Beans, an abandoned dwarven mine shaft. Right. It's the kingdom of the dwarves down here. I remember the tales when I was a lad. Hey! Treasure chest! Old dwarven treasure! It won't miss it! What is that? Beans? Is that you? Oh, it's a rat! Look at this, Beans! It's the jackpot! Diamonds! Beans, two diamonds! Oh, rail! We'll be able to make a rail system. This is excellent! Beans, where are thou? Where art thou? Where are you, Beans? I'm not going there, trust me. I will not do art thous. Beans, you're missing! Oh, I was going to say you're missing all the fun. Wow. Alright, let's make sure we know how to get out of here. And I believe this is the way we came down here. So why don't we... Oh, I hate to use up my cobble. I still have the cat toy. Let's do this. Make sure we have our way out. Do the double torch. That'll lead us. Hey! Okay, well, we have all the diamonds we need, and that was pretty easy, so we now have 5 total diamonds. That's excellent. All right, why don't we get rid of something here? Oh, I need 2 crafting tables. Tell you what, let's put a crafting table down right here. You never know when you might need one. And we'll put one over there too. Excellent, excellent. Oh, I need my whip back. I forgot the spider eye. Okay. All right, well, we can head back now and go make up a new diamondo. I really hate using Diamondo on this, but I'm going to make a new one anyway, I suppose, so it's not such a travesty, is it? So we make a new Diamondo. We enchant it in our new enchantment table, soon to be. That will be rocking, man. What do you say? Sound like a plan? And then we shall explore this underground dwarven mine. A mine... They call it a mine. Yes, don't ever call a mine in front of a dwarf. They don't appreciate it. Look at this. Oh. It goes on and on. Oh, this is fabulous. Lava? Oh dear. Okay, we'll need to think about that. It goes down. I don't see any more treasure chests. Oh, this is going to be great. All right, but first, let's take care of business. Let's go back up. We've got 2 diamonds. Grab a little cobble here while we're... Look at all the wood, too. Look at... You know, I didn't even think of that. Look at all the wood we'll be able to grab down here, Beans. We're going to clear this out. You and I, together as one! Or something. Fence? Of course, I can't carry anything, can I? Alright, here's what we're going to do. Let's get the gravel out of here. Redstone I'll bring up. Don't need stone slabs on me. I'm down here. Excellent. Oh, this is lovely. This is lovely indeed. Okay, let's go. On and on. This way, my friend. Back to the surface. Oh, I still need 1 more piece of obsidian, don't I? All right, let's go to the surface and look for an ogre. I bet there's an ogre upstairs somewhere, waltzing around. And I am full. There we go. The miners are throwing cobble at me, and my pockets are full. I think it's this way. Yes, there we go. Okay, let's put the double torch over here so that we know which way we're headed. Same over here. And we'll have to knock this down. Alright, we'll put them right here. Okay, beans. That way. Alright, we're good. Good work. Keep it up. I hear a spirit. Restless spirit somewhere. Hit beans. Oh, there he is. Hello, restless spirit. I shall put you to rest. Ow. And I can't even pick up the cash. Alright, let's vacate. And that doesn't mean go on vacation. Those stinkers up at the production facilities. All right, show me an ogre. Skittering doesn't help me any. What's that? Creeper. Pair of creepers. Not at all what I'm interested in. Well, I guess we just have to rely on the workers to get the wood. I know it's a pain in the keister to get my own wood. And these workers, when you put them on a tree, it's just ridiculous. So, why don't we... Come on, cat. Come here. Got something, monster. Come on. There's a bed. Please, use your bed. Please. That's what it's here for. Look. Okay, I'm going to put it over here. Oh, good job, Mouse. You're doing your job. You and your friend there. A stray. Oh, no, that's a bunny. Your name is Sir Mouser, not Sir Bunny. Bunny-er. Mouser means you kill mice. Whoa, where'd all these strays come from anyway? Come on. Get in the bed. Get in the bed. I'm going to put some more food in there for you. Perhaps it just needs food. Go ahead, get in there. I've seen you sleep in there before. What's the problem? No? Litter box. Gotta go poo? Or something? No. I don't know. That cat confounds me. Okay, let's just get a little organized here. And I'm gonna have to put some of these folks underground, on trees. Pains me to do it. It's going to be a pain in the butt, but it has to be done. The raw fish, I'm actually gonna have to use. I should have bought more raw fish. I need a lot of raw fish for the. Oh! There we go, she's eating. He is eating. Sir Mouse, you're eating. Finally. Good cat. Okay, so hopefully you'll feel rested. I hear you eating. Still food in the dish. Not sure if that actually disappears or not, but someone looks happy. Oh, cat is happy. And peaceful. That's what I gather from that face anyway. It worked! Ooh, right to the box! Beans, step away! You don't know what's coming. Oh! Hmm. Dots. Five. Five little giblets. Great. Oh dear. I see you have left me a stinky. Okay, well, I think I have to put sand in there. I don't have any more sand, so... Oh, the food does disappear. Excellent, okay. Let's put some more food in there. We should always have food here for the cat beans, and I think... Wow, I guess I wasted some before, didn't I? That was raw pork and raw fish. Let's go buy some more raw pork. Where's the item? Oh, I don't have an item shop, do I? Done. Oh, here we go. Give me your pork, please. Thank you. You too, now I see you behind the tree. Come on out. Good, now we can make some more cat food. Things are looking up, beans. Let's go sell the flowers to this guy. I've been carrying the silly flower around. Good money for the flowers. Should buy some fence. Oh dear, you would, not from very much. Okay, let's check the prices at the stock market. Greetings, stock market man. Raw fish is still very low. Oh, look at the diamonds. 724. So I could sell diamonds. Or buy diamonds, actually, right now at 724 when they reach over here. I don't know what they must sell for. A couple thousand. Feather and string. I don't want to sell my diamonds. I want to use my diamonds right now. Alright, I think we're going to call it a full day here in the kingdom. We have accomplished a lot. Oh, dear. Alright. One last thing we need, beans, is some sand. We should have picked up some sand so we can change this litter box. And we'll make some more cat food here as well. Which I believe is raw fish and raw pork. And a bowl? I forget. I know I did it in the past. I just don't remember. Tons of cobble now, too. All right, let's call it a day. Thank you, lords and ladies, for joining me in today's episode. And, oh, there we go. And in the next episode, we'll hopefully find another piece of obsidian and make our enchantment table and make a new diamondo and enchant it. And perhaps we'll enchant some armor as well. All right, so long, take care, and we'll also get down and explore that mine, the abandoned dwarven mine shaft. Excellent. All right, take care, everybody. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Oh, and don't forget, if you like this video, you shall click the like button, or I shall have your fingers. No, actually, I don't want your fingers. If I chop your fingers off, you'll never be able to do it again. So just use your nose, then, if you don't have any fingers. Okay, goodbye.